Just trying hard to mend the pieces of my broken heart.